Well, here comes the girl with the shiniest wizard.
A competitor that's shown she possesses tremendous heart from bell to bell.
A true inspirational superstar.
And from the Welsh Valleys, Tegan Nox.
Well, Tegan was betrayed by her former best friend Dakota Kai in the first ever women's War Games match.
All that says to me is that Tegan Nox simply isn't a very good best friend. Saxton?
I reserve my comment.
Saxton?
Well, a feel-good story every time Tegan Nox competes.